Oh, music maker.
Jungle love. Come and get it. Put some grace in your face. Juicy kisses. Put some grace in your face. Come on. some grace in your face. Put 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 some grace. Put some grace in your face. Kisses. Put some grace in your face. Get at a jungle of jungle kisses. Taste like cherry lips. Your face. Put some grace in 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 your face.
The music maker. Thank you. We are about to take you into the world of
the music maker.
We are are about to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
We are about to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
We are about to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
Thank you. Lord of Silence, Supreme God of this life. What mankind reviles, yet aches to embrace. Strengthen my purpose to save the world from a second ordeal of Jesus Christ. And his brother, mundane Cleopatra. 2,000 years have been enough. So men instead the raptures of thy kingdom, confusing in the grandeur of melancholy, the divinity of loneliness, the purity of evil, the paradise. Perverted imagination has spread man the lie that hell festers in the bowels of the earth. There is only one hell, the leaden monotony of human existence. There is only one heaven. The ecstasy. The ecstasy. The ecstasy. There is only one heaven. The ecstasy. Second ordeal of Jesus Christ and his grubby, mundane creed. 2,000 years have been enough. Show man instead the raptures of thy kingdom. Infuse in him the grandeur of melancholy, the divinity of loneliness, the purity of evil, the paradise of pain. What perverted imagination has fed man the lie that hell festers in the bowels of the earth? There is only one hell, the leaden monotony of human existence. There is only one heaven. The ecstasy. The ecstasy. The ecstasy. There is only one heaven. The ecstasy. Of my father's kingdom.
Thank you. Chess!
Catastrophic.
Blackout. Blackout.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Imagine this. The lights in the universe are all on, and at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide, because if we don't change quick, it's coming. A world eclipse. Blackout.
The lights go on, blackouts at the flick of God's switch.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth, and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the spirits of God moved upon the face of the waters, and God said, let there be light, and there was light.
The lights go on, blackouts at the flick of God's switch.
The Lord is Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. Do you believe? For God so loved the earth that he gave his only son. Are you listening?
The lights go on, blackouts at the flick of God's switch.
And I beheld where he opened a sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake, and the sun became black as sackcloth of hair, and the moon became as blood, and the stars of heaven fell unto the earth, even as a fig tree casts her untimely figs, when she is shaken of a mighty wind, and the heaven departed as a scroll, when it is rolled together, and every mountain and island were moved out of their place. Think about it. If the Lord built the world in just 6 days, how long do you think it would take him to demolish it?
The lights come on, the lights go on, blackout at the flick of God's switch.
Unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. O my God, I trust in thee. Let me not be shamed. Let not mine enemies triumph over me. He is the light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? He is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? After the blackout, the meek and humble shall inherit the earth. The question is, are you meek and humble?
The lights come on, the lights go on.
Do you know the Ten Commandments? Read Exodus quick. Learn, because it is coming.
Blackout at the flick of God's switch.
Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
The Music Maker.
Imagine this. The lights in the universe are all on, and at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide, because if we don't change quick, it's coming. A world eclipse. Blackout. Now, don't wait, it's too late to wake up.
We are about to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
We are about to take you into the world
of the music maker.
Eyes have not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love him. Are you listening?
Make it.
are about to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
We are about to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
About to take you into the world of
the Music Maker.
Mankind reviles, yet aches to embrace. Strengthen my purpose to save the world from a second ordeal of Jesus Christ and his grubby, mundane creed. 2,000 years have been enough. Show man instead the raptures of thy kingdom. Infuse in him the grandeur of melancholy, the divinity of loneliness, the purity of evil, the paradise of pain. What perverted imagination has fed man the lie that hell festers in the bowels of the earth? There is only one hell, the leaden monotony of human existence. There is only one heaven, the ecstasy. The ecstasy. The ecstasy. There is only one heaven, the ecstasy of my Father's kingdom.
Want to hear some noise out there for the music maker? Come on! Rock you for the last hour and a half. Respect to the Sheffield Massive in the house. Right now, things get better. Things can only get better. From Manchester Town, full effects!
This time, there is a change. Instead of others taking credit, their demise has come. It's they whom we refer to as the slaves. Fools who borrow which is not theirs and use at the behest of their superiors. It's a new dawn and a new way. Now we make the decisions. The time has come to turn over a new leaf. To those who are offended, you can kiss my ass.
Manchester Hardcore in the house right now. Kicking down from the Northern Hemisphere, Full Effects Manchester. We'll be right back. hardcore full effects. Let's go. Full effects. Hardcore rocking. Rocking with full effects. Kicking out full effects.
Your beat.
it gets better. You don't want to get better, full effects Manchester.